Oh, hi. How you doing? It's you.
Gang, the Adams family was just here. Adams family, where you at? Yeah! Hey! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey guys, what's up, Adumi gang? I hope you all are having an amazing day because we're having an amazing day. So if we're having an amazing day, you all should be having an amazing, happy day. Adumi gang, today is gonna be a wild, crazy day. I hope you guys are ready. Jamal is right here. What's good, Jamal? I haven't seen him for so long. Adumi gang, I am going to Hamza and Haile's house with the Adams family because we are gonna go trick-or-treating. And also, Adam, Mohsen, Yahya, Saleh will be making a big, big appearance today. He'll be giving away candy and money to the trick-or-treaters. Dina, she's gonna be a witch.
Hi, I'm a witch.
Jamal, he is Raphael from the Ninja Turtles.
What's up, I'm Raphael from the Ninja Turtles.
Reema and Mohsen, they're about to put on their costumes right now. Thumbs up, Adumi gang, if you guys are ready. Make sure you guys go comment on the Wayneck music video and comment on any post on my Instagram because I'm finally choosing two winners for the jackets giveaway. I'll see you guys in the next shot.
We have the Hulk and the Pink Power Ranger. What's up? And Ninja Turtles.
A witch.
And a witch who have lost her hat.
Okay, Adumi gang, right now we're about to go get some candy because we're gonna give trick-or-treaters candy. And then after that, we're gonna go get some money because the Arab prince, Adam Mohsen Yahya Saleh, will be giving away some money.
Abracadabra!
But next shot.
Hold this. This. Here, Cheerios. Candy. Hold it, don't drop. Oh, don't.
Alright guys, I think we got enough candy.
Okay, the kids are gonna get so many cavities.
And now it's time to go get my money.
Thank you.
I got candy.
Yeah, candy.
Adumi gang, we have a whole heavy bag of candy.
How much was it anyways?
It was like 80 bucks worth of candy. Now we're gonna go get some money and we're gonna see how it goes.
Bruh. Uh-oh, what's going on? Uh-oh. I don't even know what's happening. Uh-oh. Wow. Please. What the heck is happening? What are you guys doing?
Fish. Yeah. Guys, what's up? Look at who I met here. Say hi, what's up?
Hi.
Come through. You guys are looking dope. What's up? Thank you guys for always showing love and support to the vlogs. I appreciate you guys so much. I love you guys. What's up? Gang. Okay, Adumi gang, I took out cash. I changed it all to single dollar bills. I think I'm gonna be the only one around the world giving away money for trick or treating.
You have candy. You need a bucket to get some candy over around here. I'm just playing. Hey.
What do you say, Dina?
There you go.
She's mean, dude.
What?
Eat it.
Why are you giving it to me?
You need some candy too.
Oh. You dropped his candy.
There you go.
I can kill you.
What do you say? Say thank you, Sway.
Thank you, Sway.
You're welcome, sweetie.
What? Huh? Hi guys, I finally got to Hamza and Haile's house. We have this bowl to put some candy, and we're gonna have another bowl to put the money inside. Where's the money? Another bowl to put the money inside.
Good job. Be careful. A lot of candy and cash in here. Uh-oh, oh my god.
Adumi gang, so many trick-or-treaters are coming and knocking on our door, and I haven't put on my Adam Mohsen Yahya Saleh outfit. Ugh, freaking hate my hair.
I gotta put this on.
Adumi gang, Adam Mohsen Yahya Saleh is ready. I have my money and I have some candy. Let's do this.
All right guys, got the money and the candy.
Okay, Adumi gang, we're gonna see if the trick-or-treaters, they want some money or some candy. Let's see which one do they choose, okay?
Hey, how is it going?
Oh, where you going?
Huh?
Wait, you guys want some money? Oh my god.
Do you guys want money or candy? Which one?
Money! Oh, oh what?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Oh my god. Yeah. What the heck?
Thank you guys so much.
Wait, you took three? I'm gonna play.
Thank you, Adam.
You're welcome.
What the heck? Wait.
Why?
Why money? Why money though?
I'm the prince of Dubai. What do you mean why money?
No.
Take care.
He just gave us money. Can I get a hug, Adam?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Alright guys, so far it's going crazy. They grabbed so much money. We're gonna wait and hear people knock and then we're gonna surprise them with some money.
Can I take a picture please?
Yeah, of course. Alright, wait. Alright, I know.
I got some more people knocking and the people that got money, they're still here, but there's more new people. Let's see how it is. Let's see how it is.
Yeah, good.
Whoa! Hey, how's
what
it going?
The heck?
You guys doing good? Trick or treat.
Now it's
morning.
Why are you giving her money?
Oh, well, I'm the Arab prince.
Yeah. I met you one time.
Yeah, how you doing?
Were you the one that did a clown?
Yeah, I did.
You make that much a day? You got money. What the heck?
Oh, hey, how you doing?
Thank you, guys. Bye.
Bye, take care, man. I'll see you, right? Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Yeah. Trick or treat, man. Which one do you guys want? Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
I'm really
answering.
Thank you. Thank you. Want candy too?
No, thank you.
Oh, show us money. Hey,
look. Looks like no one's taking the candy.
How'd you know I was giving out money? Oh, him? Ooh, take a treat. How you guys doing?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ooh.
Take care.
You're the best man ever.
Huh?
Oh my god!
Thank you, guys. I love you.
He just popped me.
Thank you, man.
You don't need no filter in the picture. You don't need no filter.
Oh, thank you so much.
Kayla, it's like you're distracted.
Can I take a picture with you? Every time you open the door, I'm going to take a picture. Every time.
Yo, man, we just made these people's days.
I don't think anyone's got money for trick-or-treating.
It's Eve.
Yeah, we got
Eve. Hey, Eve Bumara. How are you doing? Oh, what are you doing?
What is it? Thank you.
Kayla, do you want?
Oh my god, thank you.
How you guys doing?
Oh my god!
Hi, how are you, Wonder Woman? Happy Eve! Thank you, man. Hi! Trick or treat. Oh, sorry. Here you go. Nice firefighter costume.
Getting kind of busy here.
Oh, hi. How you doing? It's thank you, guys. Hi, princess.
Can we go?
You're gonna get a lot of stuff.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
It's you.
Adam, you
say
thank you. I'm the best guy in the room.
Thank you, guys.
Today's my birthday.
Today's your birthday?
Today's your birthday.
Thank you, guys. So what do you want? Candy or money?
I love it.
Thank you so much. Grab some. Grab some.
Alright, you got me.
Thank you guys so much. Oh, Hamza, what the heck? What are you doing? What are you doing, Hamza? That's the only thing we have left is this, so. Take care, alright?
Thank you.
I'm probably gonna go around trick-or-treating now, so.
What's your YouTube?
That was just my name, Adam Saleh. You guys will see it.
Alright.
Alright, cool.
Wait,
take care, alright? Thank you, too. Bye.
Hey, Doomy Gang, I already gave away all the singles that I had. Now more people are coming and they heard the rumor that I was giving away money. So everyone knocking is expecting for me to give them money. I'm probably gonna gain like 10 subscribers today because 10 of them said they're gonna subscribe to me because I'm giving away money. So Doomy Gang, I'm gaining 10 subscribers today. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe, put your notifications on. And if you did enjoy the video, thumbs it up.
You giving away candy, Ganon?
Me too! Yes. How much do I have left? Oh my god, shut up, DJ Khaled, get out!
Alright guys, now it's time for us to go trick-or-treating and get our candy back. Okay, Doomy Gang, right now we're going trick-or-treating. To know if someone has candy is if they have a sticker on their door, like no sticker. Oh, my eyes poke. Ah, poke something in my eye. Blow. Blow more.
Screw it, I'm gonna get candy.
You leaving me? Alright guys, we're starting from the top floor and we're going all the way down. What do you say? What do you say, Rima?
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. Is there a sticker? Okay, a knock. Don't go in the house. Thank you. Thank you so much.
This is lit. I got a reason. Wow, this one is crazy. Wow.
Look at these sparkles.
I know, you're the scary hog.
I'm a witch.
Oh my goodness.
I'm a pink power ranger.
We're going down. Yo, the Addams Family cracks me up, man. They crack me up so early. They go crazy. They don't care, man. They're savages. Savages.
Trick or treat. Trick or treat.
Spider's coming at you.
Trick or treat.
Dina, wait. I guess there's no candy. Come on, let's go. Oh, there's no more left.
Yeah,
What do you guys say?
Thank you.
Thank you.
For the best cookie.
You got all chocolate.
What's goody? What's goody, man? How you guys doing? What's up, man? How you guys doing? Y'all doing good?
Yo, this is my man.
What's up? What's up, G? How you doing, bro? You doing all right?
I'm sorry.
Oh, man. Doing good. What's up, man?
Shout out to the OGs. Right? What's poppin'?
Hey. Yeah! I'll do it again!
What kind of candies do you get?
This.
Wow. Rice Krispies, Skittles.
No, it's cinnamon. M&M's.
Wow.
Hello.
Wow. Wow.
Doomy gang, we're finally done trick-or-treating. Let me close the door, because I want to tell you guys about a prank that I'm going to do for tomorrow's video. As you guys know, I believe last year I did the I ate the Halloween candy prank. I got to do it again this year. So tomorrow's video is going to be I ate their Halloween candy prank. Guys, you see this? It's people like this that make Islam look bad. It's extremists like this. There was a big shooting in New York City. Look, this is so scary, man.
So they were not shooting to wound, they were shooting to stop.
That's him.
But he's on a ventilator now. He's been intubated.
With a gun, look. He's running away.
They would like him alive, I would assume, to get as much information as they can, at least try.
It was a crazy shooting and like a car running over people in New York City. Literally like 10, 20 minutes away from us. And it turned out that he was a Muslim guy. And it's people like that, it's extremists like that, that make Muslims look so bad. Just know that Islam means peace and this guy does not represent Islam. And none of these extremists who go around like judging people, assuming stuff about people and just being extremists. It's people like that who are kind of crazy. So everyone around the area, just be safe, stay safe. Especially that it's Halloween. It gets really scary and a lot of people can do dumb stuff. So be good. So Doomy Gang, stay tuned for that prank tomorrow. And then the day after is the big, big announcement. I cannot wait. This is going to be a really big announcement. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up at Doomy Gang. And if you guys haven't gotten Chapter 2, make sure you guys go and get Chapter 2. Thank you guys so much for all your love and support. I truly appreciate it. I'm going to see you guys tomorrow, Doomy Gang. Take care and peace. I love you. I love you.
Chillin' in it, shit. Swear to God, he should've came. When life gives you Yemen, baby, make some Yemenade. Name a place, I'll meet you there. I'll treat the plane like an Uber. If that-